chicken, I am chicken. I am really choke me like you hate me, but you love me low key, wanna date me. What do you I mean, you.
Well, no, I haven't seen your full face.
Oh, true.
You didn't show me your full face.
True, I guess they.
One of 2020's biggest internet personalities.
What up, baby?
Corpse Husband has been blowing up on YouTube this whole year. He just has this vibe around him that keeps you wanting more.
Every night, thanking him for the life I've been given.
Let's take a look at his journey so far.
Oh, shit!
Corpse has overcome more struggles than anyone could ever imagine.
Because I didn't grow up with my family. Bad health problems, and I know that's very vague, but the problems themselves were very vague.
In an Instagram Q&A, he explained why his voice is so deep.
If I had to answer how, I would say combination of genetics and also a health condition I have called GERD.
GERD is a long-term condition where acid in the stomach comes up into the esophagus. You can see how his voice slowly changes from 2015.
They say that if you drive down this road on a day when the sun is shining so brightly,
to 2017,
have to be there at really odd hours for a convention setup / teardown.
To now.
That bordered a pretty big forest, and my parents would drop me off in the morning and we'd stay in the woods all weekend.
Some of the other medical struggles that have caused pauses in his content releases include joint pain.
Right when I was going to get back into videos in February, I couldn't click anymore or type or anything like that.
And eye pain.
It's causing bad inflammation in my eye, and they said if an eye patch works, that I just have to keep doing it. Basically, they said we can't see anything.
This huge stack of medical bills put a dent in his content. It even became too expensive for him at one point.
He's over here dying in the corner.
Oh my god.
I'm stubborn. I'm too stubborn.
You are stubborn.
He kept going. He kept living and eventually came back to YouTube and is now able to pay for all of his bills out of pocket.
Okay. So you thank you, Sandy.
His early YouTube career began by telling scary stories, which included creepypasta
summer
readings.
Or winter, she is always wearing a heavy wool overcoat.
Deep web stories and true stories.
This is by far the best game I've ever played. Now, enough of my babbling. Let me indulge you on why I hired a hitman on myself.
My favorite story is probably this one right here.
The man began again, but I interrupted him with a firm fuck off. It
his
was
early career
situation.
Before this year was still pretty good and even caught the attention of Anthony Padilla.
Biggest reason for wanting to keep your face hidden.
I've left that door closed for so long.
Corpse has some pretty defining traits that keeps viewers interested and separates him from other YouTubers. One of his traits is being a faceless YouTuber.
That you're wearing a mask? He's wearing a mask right now because he's still trying to keep it hidden even if you got your face covered with stuff edited.
That's how it is.
The only thing we have is this drawn avatar representing him. Very few YouTubers have seen his face, and this keeps a sense of mystery every time you see his videos. Corpse's face is so special that people are very hyped to see what he looks like, but even he acknowledges that it's a lot of pressure to live up to the expectations of his face reveal.
And now I'm gonna get noticed outside sometimes. It's opening that door and having all the buildup from millions of people now all at once, so it would be a dramatic life change.
He has this wonder. When people think about the face behind his voice, Corpse's voice is probably his most defining feature.
Hello, friend.
Wow.
What?
Corpse's voice is like infrasonic bass.
Is that real?
All the new people that play with him are just in awe over his voice.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Dude, anyone else is like hairs in their arms, just like.
Even Congresswoman AOC is just speechless when she first heard him in Among Us.
What map are we on?
His voice is so deep.
Wow.
His Among Us debut started when PewDiePie invited him to play in one of his streams.
Hello, friend.
So anyway, guys.
Anytime anyone meets me, man.
If we can get one more.
He then played with Sykuno Ray and Toast when Jacksepticeye invited him to play.
Oh yeah, I have another one.
I wonder who Jack invited.
Who are you bringing, Jack? Corpse Husband.
He was dubbed the man with the best voice by Jacksepticeye.
The man with the best voice you will ever hear.
After this, he became such an icon in the game.
Similar to Mafia or Werewolf.
And he's actually good at Among Us too, when compared to Toast.
Wow!
As said by the tearless master himself, Moist Critical.
Corpse in Among Us is just genuinely terrifying. Corpse's voice is enough to inspire fear in the whole lobby where no one really wants to say anything against him because his voice is just so incredibly powerful.
Corpse has also been making music, which has been helping him relieve his anxiety. E-Girls Are Ruining My Life is probably his most well-known song. Almost everyone he plays with knows this song, whether it's a streamer like Pokey or Ray.
So we use those,
okay, or even bro, another rapper like Logic. Choke me like you hate me.
not Logic reciting my lyrics, so no.
Wait, that was bro, a perfect impersonation. Perfect.
Other music is really good too, like Miss You. I don't wanna look like this, fuck. I don't wanna feel like this, fuck. Wish I didn't miss her so much. Knew that this would happen, fuck. Love, break a mirror, yeah, fucking break. And my personal favorite, Agoraphobic.
Yeah, yeah, hey. Cause I can't do shit right, I can't learn my lesson. I can't do shit right, take antidepressants. Illness and welfare rock.
Best part about Corpse is his personality that you see through his content. He has a lot of funny moments.
Choke me like you hate me, but you love me. That I was referring to, I think, my Elmo plushie that I've had since I was a child. Susan, that was like you a dumb creaking bitch. I'm sorry.
You're next.
I didn't mean it.
A lot of other times, though, he says some real talk.
Family doesn't accept you for who you are, then that's not your family to me.
And just lets his viewers know about his pain.
I am really, really fucking tired. I always find myself coming back to the feeling of like...
But most of all, you see how humble and grateful he is.
Starts, I want to thank my friend Mama Max for showing me how to use OBS and stream on this.
He shows that the credit for his recent growth is from PewDiePie.
Before I start the video, I just wanted to give a quick thank you to Felix, aka PewDiePie. The recent growth on my channel and in general and everything.
He's thankful for all the friends he made playing Among Us.
Everyone I became friends with through Among Us has just been ridiculously supportive. I love you, Jack. Anyways, here's clips of me killing my friends.
Corpse started with scary stories. He then had a fan base that skyrocketed in numbers as quick as Among Us grew, but still remains grateful to those that supported him. I can't imagine the pain that he goes through, but I'm glad I could still watch his content, however way he wants to make it. I like what he has to say more than his voice, and his music hits hard.